once again, everyone. Okay, are you ready for our online class this week? So today is Monday, okay, August 16, 2021. So today it is the first day of the week. So one day we are going to start our hangout lesson in the first session, and in the second session we are going to have the listening lesson. So for okay today for session, we are going to move to section C on page 15 altogether, and then we will listen to the chant okay on page 15 as well, okay, section D. But first of all, before we begin our lesson, let us review a bit what we learned so far in the previous session on Thursday. Do you still remember, everyone, what did we learn so far? Yeah, so we practice exercise the listening practice on page 15, which is listen and write a letter to each picture here that they describe some phrase or verbs, right? Like go home, eat a snack, do homework, go shopping, practice the piano, take a bath, change into pajamas, and last one, go to sleep. So teachers, hope that you can still remember. You still remember those phrase or verbs, alright? So far, because I explained you a lot of things related to those phrase or verbs, and you also practice some exercises as well. So for today, we will move to section D, which is listen, then look at the picture, and then ask and answers. For this section, it's not that hard. It's not that complicated to understand. So you just look at the picture. Okay, so I'm going to play the track for you. Track 16, okay? So track 16, and then you need to look at the picture. There are six pictures over here, everyone. So you need to look at the picture, and then you ask and answer. So for this one, okay, there are two statements that you can have a look. They have one question that you can have a look, like they ask you what time is it, all right? So what time is it? So they ask you about time, right? So how could you respond back? So it is 3 o'clock, and then it's time to eat a snack. So yeah, it's the same for this one. When someone asks you what time is it, and then you can respond like it is 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and change the time. Okay, it's up to you. And then you also need to state what do you do at that time. So it is time to eat a snack, it is time to sleep, it is time to do homework. So you can use those phrases. Okay, those phrases I'm going to ask you to do is that you need to listen, and then you look at each picture here. So there are six pictures over here, everyone. So they have six different activities, and then you can refer to what you learned before. So while you're listening, try to ask and answer the question. That is it. And then you look at the picture. Okay, so she goes home at, for example, you can look at the clock here. Yeah, so you can look at the time here. So it's 3 o'clock, right? So you can say she goes home at 3 o'clock. Okay, so it is 3 o'clock. It's time she goes home. Mm-hmm. You see, so you look at this picture and answer the question. All right, so everyone, I would like all of you to listen to track 16 altogether, and then we will have a look at the answer altogether. Okay, so now I would love you to listen to track 16 altogether, and then let us check some answer. Okay, everyone, now are you ready? Let's go.
C. Listen, then look at the pictures. Ask and answer.
What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock. It's time to eat a snack.
Okay, so welcome back, everyone. So I hope you wrote down the answer by just looking at the picture. Try to ask and answer the question. So maybe the question is like, what time is it? And then you can look at the picture number one that I explained you lately. So you can say like, it is what? It is 3 o'clock. See, it is 3 o'clock. And then you look at this girl, okay? So where is she going? Maybe she goes home, right? So you can say it's time, all right, to go home. All right, and then number two, look at this man, everyone, this boy. So what time is it? Yeah, it is 4 o'clock, and it's time to eat. Where to go? So it's 4 o'clock. Okay, it is time to eat a snack. Yeah, you can follow like this pattern all together. So you can continue from number 3, number 4, number 5, and number 6. You can look at the activity and then you explain like me, like you can look at the time here. If it is 5, you can say it is 5. And then you said it is time to do homework, right? So it's time to do homework. And then you can continue for number 4, number 5, and number 6 all together, okay? So don't forget to work on that part. And now let us move on to the section D, everyone. Chance, okay, turn to page 112. So you can open, okay, turn your book to page 112 altogether, and then you will see chance, okay, track 0, all right, 17 here. So you can look at this altogether, and then I'm going to play the chant for you, and you can sing along the way as well, everyone. Okay, are you ready? So now I would love you to listen to track 17, chant, and then you can turn on to page 112. So now you ready? Let's go.
D. Chant. Turn to page 112.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock. It's time to wake up.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock. It's time to eat breakfast.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock. It's time to go home.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's 4 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock. It's time to do homework.
What time is it? What?
Okay, so welcome back, everyone. Teacher, hope you enjoy a song altogether. And that's our session, okay, of today's class. And welcome back. We will, continue our listening practice, okay, in the second session. All right, so now you can have a break, everyone. And thank you for your paying attention as well. See you once again, okay, in the second session. Bye-bye.